You already know what time it is, and I'm back with another one. You heard me today. Hold on, before we get started, follow everything at the top. It's right there for you. Hear my love? It's right here, right here. I feel like it's in the middle. I know that. Follow everything at the top. You hear me? Follow all the socials. Make sure y'all watch some of the other videos, you know, because I have a lot of them out there. Watch some of those videos. Watch some of my other reactions. They out there. But let's get into it. I ain't gonna waste your time. I'm reacting to Lady Gaga, Bruno Mars, Die With A Smile. Lady Gaga, Bruno Mars? When the last time we heard from my boy Bruno? I ain't hear from Bruno since the, you know, the what's the boy's name? I can't remember their name. Going to sexy, baby. But yeah, I'm a little girl open. That was the last time I heard from them boys. But let's get into it. I ain't gonna waste y'all time, man. I don't wanna waste y'all time, man. I'm about to give y'all what y'all came in for. And that's this reaction video. Let's get it. I thought it was about to be black and white. Bruno? Man, I know I'm about to like. I could tell I'm about to like this. You hear that? Oh, I know I'm about to like this. I ain't saying I like it yet, but I know I'm about to like this. Talk to him, Bruno. Go give it to you every time. And you know what, I'm sitting right here and I'm reading this. Is this Lady Gaga song, or is this Bruno Mars song, or is it both of these songs? Because it don't say featuring nobody. It literally says Lady Gaga, Bruno Mars, Die With A Smile. I don't know. Y'all let me know, because I don't know. But he gonna give it to you. Look, a boy's got the cigarette in his mouth, you hear me? Look, got that bit on the lip, like an old school thing back in the day. Cigarette, look. About to get into it. Ash that bit. Sorry for pausing again, but have Lady Gaga and Bruno Mars ever did a song? Have they? Because that's, you hear me? That's kind of like a, you know, a different combination of people. I don't know. I could be wrong. Well, not wrong, but I don't know if they actually ever did a song before. They could have, could have not, I don't know. Hey, he gonna have a little bar in them too every time, look.
I wanna be next to you.
y'all can't tell me y'all not feeling that shit, you hear me? If the world in tomorrow, I won't be next to you. You hear me? Everybody put your lighters up, grab your you hear me? This is one of those songs right here. Right next to you. She about to grab a cigarette again? Damn, do Lady Gaga really smoke cigarettes? Or you think that's a prop? I don't know. She might smoke cigarettes. Who knows? You hear me? Ain't nothing wrong with that, man. If you want to smoke cigarettes, do your thing. She got up. She dancing. Now look at her. Oh, yeah, she feeling it. I ain't gonna cap out. Ask, she smoke cigarettes. I can tell. Look at that. She dancing with that bend her mouth. Only a real cigarette smoker could do that, you hear me? She smoked them things. She getting it too, look. She said, she gave it to you for a little set back down. She didn't sit down. Let me stop. I'm sorry, Honda. I love Hondas. Bruno Mars, Lady Gaga, God with a smile. If the world ended today, I wanna be next to you. That's that music for you right there, boy. I like it, man. Matter of fact, I love it. I give that a 10. 10. Yeah, you heard me right. 10 out of 10. Bruno Mars, Lady Gaga? Come on, man. Stop playing with me, bro. I love it. Man, y'all let me know what y'all think about the video. I enjoyed it. You let me know if you enjoyed it. Would you give it a 10? Do you give it a 10? Let me know what you rated. You hear me? Flood the comments and let me know. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Everything right at the top. You hear me? Subscribe. Do what you gotta do. But... oh, also make sure you watch some of the other videos. They down there. But I am out. I am.